Hi again, my name is Jason, and today I'll be doing a demonstration of our ChemWiz-ADK near-infrared nutraceutical analyzer. Today I will be using our technician mode. So our near-infrared analyzer has a lot of capability in administrator mode. It allows you to add samples to your database of nutraceuticals. It allows you to make calibrations for custom blends. But if you are a nutraceutical or a raw material inspector, you might not want to have all that capability. So our technician mode allows you to log in without the ability to adjust any settings or change calibrations. And it is a simple one-button analysis to search a database or to use a specific calibration. So in this demo, I will be doing the similar thing that I did as admin mode. I will be measuring a variety of different nutraceutical raw materials, and I will be analyzing it in technician mode so you can see the interface. So without further ado, I will share my screen with you. Okay. Let's see. Okay, so now you can see this is the login screen for the ChemWiz-ADK Pro software. I'm going to go ahead and write tech nut for nutraceutical. I'm going to go ahead and log in. Okay, so this is the ChemWiz-ADK panel for a technician. You can see that you don't have a hamburger menu up here on the left. You also do not have all of the controls of the spectrometer down here on the bottom. You can choose the model that you're going to use or the library that you're going to search with. So in this case, the nutraceutical library is already loaded. All I'm going to do if I'm a technician is I'm going to say, I'm working now. I'm going to start recording my measurements. Okay. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to put my first sample on the fixture, and it is a banaba leaf extract. And I'm going to go ahead and say, tell me what it is. All right. We get a green check and a match to banaba leaf extract. So I'm going to go ahead and confirm it, but I'm going to give it a sample or a lot name. I'm just going to say it's 01, for example. And I'm going to confirm that it's a good measurement. The next one I'm going to measure is the copper sulfate. Okay. I place it on the fixture and I'm going to press measure. Okay, there is my copper sulfate, and it's a match. So I am going to go down here to the sample name and give it a O2, confirm. Let's say that I got an incorrect data point. Let's go ahead and do a measurement. I'm not putting anything on the fixture. We'll see what happens as a result. No match, okay? Something happened, it was an accident, or it was incorrect. I'm gonna go ahead and say, I'm gonna reject the data. So I'm not gonna add this data to the recording. So I'm still recording, but I'm not adding. Okay, the next one, we're gonna record the L-citrulline from our previous demo. This was the unknown that we added to the library. And we get a match for L-citrulline. So I'm going to go ahead and give it a name 00 or 03. I'm going to confirm it. So I'm going to go ahead and click stop recording. And so it gives you the location of the report that we just saved our PDF report to. So I'm going to show you, all you have to do is open our TechNut report, and it's going to give us the data, all but the rejected data that we didn't want to keep. And so it gives you the matches and the type. And we do have ability to customize these reports. This is just a standard report. But thank you very much for watching this demonstration of our ChemWiz-ADK near-infrared nutraceutical analyzer. This was the demo of technician mode for doing spectral ID matching. So thank you very much for watching.